New at 11, a Colorado man just deported back to the United States yesterday after caught trying to illegally cross the border into Siberia. According to our partners at the Denver Post, 29-year-old Julio Prieto went overseas looking for a better life. He was reportedly denied entry into the country back in September after not having a proper visa. So he then tried to sneak over the border. He was caught and detained. He has since pleaded guilty to charges.